Bollywood star Sanjay Dutt, who is currently in Pune's Yerawada jail, has reportedly appealed for a 14-day furlough. It has been reported that the actor has applied for the leave with reasons best known to him. Dutt has been on parole on several occasions ever since he was convicted in the 1993 Mumbai blast. In December last year, when his wife Manita Dutt fell ill, he was granted a month-long break to take care of his two kids, which even got extension due to Manita's poor health conditions.
But today was a good news printed on a tablet that Sanjay Dutt is going to come back.
I hope so. I mean, the press gets news before us, so I'm sure.
He also got a 30-day furlough on grounds of his own bad health in October that year. Due to frequent parole application, the Bollywood actor had sparked a controversy where authorities were questioned over granting him leave. Dutt is serving his remaining 42-month prison term in connection with the illegal possession of arms in the 1993 Mumbai blast.
Hi everybody, I'm Shahrukh Khan, and watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.